food is medicine. Good food will bring you out of the hospital, but bad food will take you to the hospital. The choice is yours. The topic I have for you today is anxiety, depression, and one of the most commonly cited reasons for these illnesses, overthinking. But before I talk about the solution, I want to talk a little bit about anxiety and depression. According to a source in 2016, 467 million benzodiazepines were used in Pakistan, and these are the drugs used for these illnesses. About 45% women and 22% men in 2016 were going through anxiety and depression, and that is 5 years ago. You can imagine what is happening today. So if you think that benzodiazepines, this pill, is the answer, then think again, because it has a long list of side effects, from muscle loss to memory loss to feeling lethargic, and the list goes on and on. So it's high time that we start looking for a natural cure. And the solution I have for you today is a compound, a herb that has been around for 2500 years. It has a proven track record, and it is known for its benefits to improve thyroid health, digestive health, hormonal balance, and the benefits are quite a few, which I don't want to talk about. So ashwagandha, here I want to show you this powder. It comes in a pill form as well as powder. I'm using powder form, and the use is really simple. Instead of your reaching out for the tea, let's try ashwagandha. It has an acquired taste, I'll be honest with you, but the benefits are wide-ranging. It is something that you don't want to miss. So what I have here is simply a hot water lemon, and I've got a teaspoon of honey and 1 teaspoon of ashwagandha powder. Just mix all of it and go for it. Try this for a couple of weeks and see the benefits, because it's high time that we started looking for natural, sustainable cure with minimal side effects. Give it a try.